Sometimes unexpected things happen, and we have, of course, as always, to be nimble and to adjust to new realities. Certainly one thing that looks quite likely is the possibility that the Security Council in a few months decides to send us as a UN peacekeeping operation to the Central African Republic, where a terrible situation has been developing over the recent period. At the same time, we'll have to continue consolidating our gains, our advances in, for instance, in Mali, in the Congo. We have at the same time, because this is a period of financial constraints around the whole world, and we do have to deliver on the expectation of member states that we are as close as possible to the actual needs, which will mean further right-sizing in several of our missions where it is, of course, something achievable. We will continue working on new technology, on developing new tools, on improving on the training of our people, their level of equipment. That will be the subject of an important negotiation early next year.